Alrighty, YouTubers, here we go again. We have another special Amazon Prime unboxing to do. You guys can check them out. Link is going to be down below. Get one of these at a low cost. Hope everyone had a good day so far. Everybody is safe. Thank you guys for watching tonight on this late night video. And this is coming from my good friends over at PD and Team. LED light strip. Ooh. We got app support, Bluetooth, music. Indoor, outdoor. Oh, nice. Even on boats. Dang. Movie theater. I got it pretty much set up. I'm not sure where I'm going to put these yet. But we'll figure it out in this video. Here's the back. Got the three spools. So that's a good thing. Got some remote. One connector. One power supply. Manual. And these are really easy to hook up, so. Alright. Here's the power supply. DC. Alright. Here is the converter. Connector. Three splits. Color, speed, mode. Usually you can use the app. That's what I'll be doing. Or the remote control. For corners and extra prongs. Manual. Don't need that right now. Remote. Might need this. Come on. There we go. And make sure you pull the tab like so. That'll be good to go. And now the good stuff. We got three of them. Close. Here we go. Bada boom. Bada boom. Make sure where you cut it, be careful. Here we go. Got the spool. Here's those. Here what they look like right there. Very nice. Put that aside. Cut these open. Plug it in here. And then figure out where I'm going to set this up at. Maybe in my closet. I'm not 100% sure where though. But possibly in my closet. I could install these. Here we go. Two. Really nice. Alright. So, pretty simple. Let's get it more organized. Cord, power cord. Plug it in. Take the twist tie off. Give me 1 second. Be done. Here we go. And now. Oops. Take this in. Plug it in here. Drop this on the ground. Find the plug. Got the plug. It's gonna be bright, guys, so cover your eyes for 1 second. Uh-oh. Once I plug them in, that might help. And this is the remote control sensor right there. So you could take the sticky pad, put the sticky pad on here, and stick it wherever you're gonna put your lights. So, like I said, pretty easy to unspool this. So, like that, go like that. Boom. 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 It's like one of those old school movie projectors when we were kids growing up. I miss those days. Here we go. Here we go. For your gaming rooms, this would be perfect for your movie theaters now, since all of us are pretty much at home. So you can always do some work. And these are really affordable too, so Christmas is coming. You might want to Get a couple for yourself before they sell out. So you never know. But these are nicely made. So I haven't done many RGB lights, so definitely got the hang of these things. Oh, always at the end. Always get that part. Always this part I have trouble with. There we go. Alright, that make a plug one in at least right now. See right here? Oh yeah, make sure the arrows match. I don't know if you can see right there, it is up. Boom. Where we got these. I'm gonna shut the lights off in a second. So, hold on. Be strong. It'll be over in a few. But definitely check these guys out. They have a great deal going on right now. And get this set up for you guys. You could start decking out your gym. If you your garage, you could do. In case you got some cars you wanna show off. Some bikes. Like I said, for the marina, the boats, you could use these for. There we go, that was the easy one. That's already boom. Like I said, here's the second one. And we're gonna go like something like this. Oops, make sure you just see where the arrow goes. Boom. We got that one over there. And plus, we got Halloween coming up. So, the year's not over yet, guys. But Christmas is coming. So, Santa Claus will be checking his list. Right now, definitely, this will be good for your Twitching, TikToking, Instagram, anywhere you do your vlogs. Did it. Alright. There we go. Third one's done. Time to plug her in. Yeah, these are pretty long though. These are really long right here. But we got these juiced in. And, oops. Wrong side. Wrong side. Alright, alright, alright. Dun 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 dun. We have the juice. Yeah, buddy. We got all three. One, two, three. And like I said, all you gotta do now is gonna be the remote. Let me shut this light off. There we go. Oh, these are nice colors. Strobe. Good for parties, home parties. Oh, these are cool. Nice and bright. Get this box out of the way. So many different modes. White balance, orange, green, purple, yellow, blue, or teal, purple maybe. Here's a demo mode. Oh, I like the demo mode. It's like nice and slow. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Color. Whoa. It's like joining the dark side. Then this, I'm pressing down here. This one. Says different kind of mode. And that one again. That's pretty cool. Well, like I said, Bluetooth, oh, that's for voice. You can use a voice sync.
Searching.
Oops, no. Alexa, cancel. But see that? You can talk, and it goes great for gaming, movies, stuff like that. Alright, we're gonna shut that one a little too much. There we go. But definitely, guys, check them out. Definitely be happy with them. Because I'm really happy with it. So, great quality. Easy to set up. Bluetooth. App support. I should download the app. Let me grab my iPhone. I'll be back. Alrighty, guys. I got the iPhone ready. Got the app installed. It's called Happy Lighting Life with Smart. So, you just got to hit open. And it's going to ask for Bluetooth. Say okay. Okay. Ooh. Nice spacey background drop with the stars. Pretty sweet. Okay. That's easy to do. Nice smooth. Oh, yeah. This is perfect. See right here. You control the music tape. Okay. They got some demo songs. I'm not sure if I can play them because of YouTube copyright. Hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, you can change your frequencies. That's pretty sweet. Not too many have those in the apps. Whoa. Style. Oh, this is going to be cool. Got purple. So in case you lose your remote, you can always have this as a backup. Or you can use this as a main one, which I'm going to do. It's going to be the main control for my lights. But yeah, this is definitely really easy to use, guys. So all I got to do is check them out. Click the link down below. Order now. Be safe. Have a good night. And I'll see you guys soon.